So this is a custom piece that we printed and created for a project down in the islands. It was printed on a special Silverada canvas, which is like a metallic canvas. And our flatbed printer actually has a varnish channel. So we were able to varnish. You can see these bubbles are popped out and highlighted. So it's a pretty cool and unique effect with this image. So these are just canvases being stretched. They're called gallery wraps, which means that the canvas is actually wrapped around the edges of the interior structure as opposed to having a frame on the edge. So it's canvas wrapped around wood, which you can see from the back of this, that's all that happens. This happens to be a production stretching machine that we have that allows us to stretch much faster than doing it by hand. We do it both ways. If it's an old antique canvas, we'll obviously do it by hand. But for production runs of 10 or more, we always use this machine.